gonna scoop her. Maybe I should put my hands up. That's a little chew stick from the pet store. So her name's Nutmeg. Isn't she so sweet? She's going behind the wheel. Oh, sweetie, don't get stuck behind there. Come here. So she's a female Syrian. She's still pretty young, so her name's Nutmeg. Okay, I think I'm gonna take the camera out. So she got out of her wheel. So. She's just exploring. Her name's Nutmeg. I'm not gonna start taming her until she has like a little tail. She's so cute. Okay, she's eating the treat again. Oh, she's so cute. Yeah. Idea that I only gave her half. I named her Nutmeg because my dog's name is Ginger and like Nutmeg are both spices. It also looks like she has like some like nutmeg sprinkle down here. She's so sweet. I wonder where she'll sleep tonight because she really likes to feel. And she like put some food in it. She likes the food. So that's good. Do you like the food, sweetie? Maybe she... take some of her food and kind of forage it. Just let her kind of forage it. just don't want to miss anything. Oh. She's really small, too. That's where you get your water. This is your water. And Nutmeg will be in one of my videos because I just love her so much. Thanks for watching. Bye. Say bye, Nutmeg. She said bye.